Yo, not even fucking. Yo, go, 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 go. Yo, guys, no, 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 no.
We're dipping, bro. We are dipping.
Do you have an update?
Same kids trying to make it out. I'm just trying to sketch it out before they take me out.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Isaac, aka your boy, Mr. Actor Vlogger Dude. Pops and I are on our way to go to Fuller House. Yeah, so I'm going to go appear as my character, Bobby Popko, once again. And I'm excited to go see my man Michael. Should be pretty fun. So yeah, I will see you guys at Warner Brothers Studios. Bye.
Scottish. What's good, everybody?
Your boy is here at Warner Brothers.
Hi, Papa.
Hi, Papa.
Hi, Papa.
Hi.
Morning.
That was my dad's morning flirtation with the camera. We're two stages away from being at Fuller House. There's stage 19. And then we have to be down there.
So, your boy, you know, he's like, your boy's kind of like, you know, a gym freak. He got it from his boy, Ethan. Follow him on Instagram. It's like, you're not getting a shout out, Ethan. You get enough from Jake Paul, bro. Currently on my way to the school room, but your boy likes to work out thanks to Ethan Wacker. So, I got some food. So I got a donut for sugar. I got bacon for protein, and I got a taco for, to talk about a taco. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna go in here quietly. No one's here. On the last day, Jesus said, let there be light. I don't think that's the quote. So yeah, guys, this is where I do school. Michael sits there. Sony sits there. Our guest stars we have this episode sits there. And there. And there. And most of all, a new character this season.
Spoilers. Spoilers.
Sits right there. Yeah, you guys actually thought I would tell you who it is. Nah, you guys have to watch Fuller House Season 3 to know who it is. Like in 6 months, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go eat my food because I need munch.
I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you.
So right now, your boy's on his way to get beautified and look beautiful.
Yeah, so let's go get beautiful.
Eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this.
Alright, guys, so I just got out of school and it's incredibly boring. Yo, wait. I sense a force. A savage force. It's coming from this wall. This wall right here.
Whoa!
Yo, you made us materialize!
Yo!
Wow!
Dude, I didn't know that would work!
Yeah, guys, we're at Fuller House.
Wow! No way!
Why haven't you been here?
Oh, I was back in Florida for a little bit. I was just taking a little bit of a break.
Alright, and Lewis, why weren't you here?
I was taking vacation too. I mean, I kind of just show up here sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, sweet. Well, it's good to see you guys. In case you guys go to Florida again, you guys should follow them.
Yeah, definitely.
Right here at Michael Campion. Yeah. And you can follow him at Lewis Tomio. Guys, gotta go, bye. Yo, what's up, guys? So, I'm wearing my Bobby Popko hat. Oh, yeah, got to go back on. So, yeah, I'm in my Bobby Popko hat, and... Oh, I got to go to the bathroom. All right, time to go to the bathroom. Whoa, Elias! I just got to pee. What are you doing here in the bathroom?
Here to kill you with a hanger!
All right. Yo, I gotta handle this. Ow! Yo, ow!
Guys, so we're here with Elias.
He's single!
Alright guys, it is a wrap on this lovely Thursday. I'm sorry it wasn't too entertaining. Work days like these are kind of boring when you're not actually filming. And so tomorrow is the Michael and I are going to have a sleepover at Michael's house, and then Saturday we're going airsofting. So that should be pretty cool. Alrighty then, I will see you guys in the morning. Peace out.
Yo, what's good? It's your boy, and I'm in the schoolroom. So they're filming over there, so I can't show them. I finished all my scenes. I couldn't show you guys them because it's confidentiality and stuff.
Yo, Marmar, freestyle.
Yeah. Wait, no beat.
All right, beat, go.
Look, it's only breakfast. I'm only eating breakfast. Look, milk up in my cereal. Frosted Flakes in Cheerios. Take it back to old school. Got me saying, here we go. And here we go. Respecting all my veterans. All my veterans never think I'm better than.
Better than.
Wanna be like me. Close to hide in my ice cream. Shake one like make a roast cream. Wanna be down, get on my team. A baby boy in the game. And I'm winning to win it. So when I step on the stage, then my job is to kill it. It's too much.
Yo, the camera's on fire.
How you guys doing today? That's good. I'm Marmar. You guys should go follow me on Instagram.
At Isaac Presley. Yo, but actually, seriously though, go follow him on Instagram. At one Marmar. Yeah, go follow him. He's super lit.
I rap, sing, dance, act, you know, basics.
Do some pull-ups.
They call me Hot Wheels. I'm gonna be sliding in your DMs like.
Hey guys, it's Michael and Isaac and Sony and Landry, and we're all driving around the Warner Brothers lot.
I haven't seen the La La Land Cafe yet. This is such a big deal.
So this is the cafe they used in La La Land?
You guys want to go to Haunted House?
Yes, please. Is it actually haunted or like...
Okay, it's haunted. It may not be by a ghost, but it's haunted by something.
It was Hammer. Hammer fell down the stairs. I'm not even kidding.
Yo, let's do it.
This house haunted.
My music is awesome. Y'all's like hip-hop and lame.
Hip-hop and lame.
This is set. This is kind of ironic. Actors are fans.
Yeah,
like...
we're not going to be able to go to the house.
Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say
wait, guys. I was gonna say we're going into these woods that are super like sketchy, but Sloane just said she heard someone.
Literally the start of a horror movie.
Yo, that is so scary, bro.
Should we go in?
Should we? You guys aren't gonna come? Yo, wait, Michael, this way.
Guys, shh. Shut up.
Shut up.
Yo, not even fucking. Yo, go. Yo, guys, no. Guys, stop. I'm not even lying. Yo, Michael, did you see that, bro?
Yeah, I saw it.
Isaac was not kidding. Like, this is not like a joke video. This is like a legit.
No, guys, like, there's something.
Go explore.
I'm not saying it's like.
No, we're not doing nothing. Go.
Isaac, I dare you.
Isaac, go. Tony, drive the freaking car.
Wait, guys, at least get me closer and then I will go.
No.
Go. I'm not even lying.
We are.
It's probably just
like,
do you have an update? I'm not going to stop.
It was probably wind, guys. I'm not.
Oh, definitely.
No,
wind.
That was not wind.
Maybe it was like a raccoon or something. Wind.
Okay, who cares if it was a raccoon
I heard
or
steps.
Something?
Those
that
were
was
steps.
Footsteps,
that was,
yo.
Thank you.
That was footsteps. You guys can't really see me, but we're not even kidding. Like there was sounds.
You guys want to go through the foreskin?
I don't know. Yeah, let's go. Michael, was that? Did you actually? You heard something, right?
I
legitimately. This isn't clickbait.
No, like
it was like
we're not even
yes. Shuffles in
guys, make sure I'm good.
The bush.
You're good.
At this point, like it's not like we're doing it for the camera. Like oh, like
no,
I heard a noise.
No,
like,
guys, no. Like I don't know. I'm not saying right now that you guys like I don't know because I haven't like put this in editing yet. But I want to see if you guys could hear it. I'm gonna turn the volume all the way up in editing.
Okay, hold on.
Cause it was loud. Like that was loud. Like it's footsteps. Like, here, guys, we're actually going back into this place, and
well, I'm not going back in. We're gonna park there, and then
is that a thing that's happening?
No, we're just gonna stop right there at where the noise was.
That was it.
I heard it.
That was it.
Hello? Okay, we're going home. That's it. Fun, fun, fun time.
Friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money.
Bye. Wait.
You go first.
Bye.
Don't. Bye.
Wait, I'm coming around.
Bye.
Bye, Sheila.
Bye. I'll see you next week.
Bye, honey.
Bye, guys. Have fun.
Bye.
Honestly, it was so scary tonight. Like
it was,
we are. I mean, now that like I can breathe for a second, like
looking back, it was pretty.
It was pretty scary. Like I'm not gonna lie. Like I was. We were gonna go into that cabin that we
and
were
like
going
like
to.
Make up some crap
and like make up some stuff and just like make it like super stupid and then.
Then we started like hearing stuff. We're like okay,
and then right okay. I didn't bring my camera. I left my camera in my dressing room and then we were driving around and we went into the woods where we were. Michael and I went to this one cabin and we walked around and it was like super cool and I was like, oh, we should like film this. And we saw that other cabin and we got out and we could hear
like rattling.
Like I said, I don't know if you guys can hear it. I hope you guys can hear it because I want you guys to know, like, we're not messing around. And you guys couldn't see really anything, which I'm sorry for, but, like, it was, like, we couldn't really see anything either. Like, it was pitch black. You could just see, like, trees moving. In the moment, it was very scary because everyone's nerves were already kind of, like, worked up.
Shot.
Hey, guys. So, Michael and I talked, and we caught up, and now we're just going to clean up and go to bed. We have our airsofting equipment, my mask, his stuff, some of our weaponry systems. So, I'll see you guys later. Good night. Hey guys, good morning.
Good morning.
Michael's over here, and him and I are in our equipment of what we're gonna murk kids with. You got pistol right there, and we're not in full gear yet or anything, but
it is going to be very cool. We're going to Best Buy right now to go buy SD cards and head mounts for our GoPros so we can get the footage for you guys. Let's go do this, bro.
All right, man.
See you guys later. Oh, hello everybody. Best Buy is closed. It's 9:45 a.m. We're currently walking around, but I'm walking around in a military jacket with joggers and, like...
You look actually not bad. Like, you look like you're normal.
I mean, I look semi-normal. The snapback kind of helps, so we're going to go to Michael's.
Yeah. It's hilarious. You're so disgusting.
Michael, do you wanna say more about Sony?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Are you recording?
You want to say a little more about Sony?
Sure. Ahead, Michael. She snapshots everything, and it's really annoying, and it's basic, and I hate it, so I'm not going to do that.
Are you saying that you're judging these vlogs?
No. These vlogs are cool, but not like, okay, guys, so here we are. Like, I mean, you're not...
I just said that right now.
I know. No. I'm saying you're not Snapchatting everything. You're vlogging. Vlogging is YouTube. It's different.
We're going to go to Michael's. I don't know if I'm allowed to have a camera in there, so I apologize.
Why would you not allow to have a
camera? I don't know, because you're weird. Okay, bye. Alright, what's good, guys? We just got to Hollywood Sports. Make sure you guys go check them out. They have great airsofting and paintballing arenas. Michael and I are just getting dressed. I'm gonna leave this camera here, switch to my GoPro. Michael and I are both gonna try to get shots while we're in the ring. Are you ready to have some fun, bro?
Oh yeah, you know what's up.
Oh yeah. Alright, we'll see you guys later.
I didn't turn it on.
What? Fire! Where are they? Shit.
Alrighty then, guys. That will conclude.
conclude the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. It means a lot to me. If you guys enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you guys want to see more of my channel, press the subscribe button. I'll be posting more often. And so make sure to turn my push notifications on so you guys know when I post, because, kind of need that. Bye, guys.